Hello, everybody, and welcome to the second showing of the highlights from the SABO South African Junior Track and Field Championships here from the Greenpoint Stadium, bathed in sun. Now, with us, Tanya and Ursula from Junior Sport. Nice to have them along with us. You're going to be seeing more of them for the rest of the weekend. Tanya, ons sien uit na baie goeie atletiek.
Ja, dit is wonderlik om ons top junior atlete hier in aksie te sien en daar beloof om heel wat hoogtepunte te wees met van ons junior atlete wat selfs op senior vlak meeding en die ouer garde uitstof. En as ek me dink op wie my geld is, is dit Okkert Brits vir paalspring.
I guess a lot of the girls would say that. Ursula, your favorite?
My favorite is definitely the Transvaal lady sprinter Marlies Steyn. I'm putting money on her. And if you remember earlier on, Chris van Onselen was talking about the fourth Junior World Championships taking place in Seoul later this year. Well, we're looking forward to the kind of results that will be netted here so that we can compare them against last year's results and see whether the standard of athletics in South Africa is improving or whether it's stagnated.
Ek is seker ons gaan agterkom dat die standaard definitief verbeter het, maar om u meer te vertel van daardie standaard, dis ons kommentaarspan vir vandag, Chris van Onselen, Elma Eys en oom John Short. Kom ons kyk by hulle aan.